So with winter just around the corner, it's that time of the year when we start to think about keeping warm on the bank. And today I'm going to show you a product which is absolutely fantastic. And it's something that I use a lot myself. And this is the Thermatech heated sleeping bag range from Avid. We don't just do a sleeping bag, we also do a mattress. And they both come in a standard and an XL size. So let's take a look at the features on these two fantastic products. So to start with, let's take a look at the Benchmark Thermatech sleeping bag. The bag features dual hoods and fixing straps to secure it firmly to your bed of choice, a lightweight yet highly insulating hollow fill inner to aid in heat retention, a waterproof outer for when you come in and out from the rain, a soft fleece lining for added comfort, crash zips for a speedy exit, and most importantly, the heated elements themselves. So there are four different settings on the bag. These are high, medium, low, and comfort, and the actual bag itself is operated via a USB which just plugs into any standard power pack that most carp anglers carry on the bank these days. And the actual drainage from the bag itself is very, very minimal, so you're going to get several days of usage out of it. That's basically it. So now let's take a look at the next item in the range, which is the heated mattress. So what we're looking at here is one of the standard Benchmark systems, and as you can see, the mattress is already in place and it fits in place just by two different zips down the side and a couple of straps here at the top, and it's nice and secure. And just the same as the sleeping bag, we've got three different elements on the mattress, one at the top, one in the middle, and one down the bottom. And as you can see here, just a simple button operation, same kind of settings for the sleeping bag in that it's got a high temperature, a medium temperature, a low temperature, and also a comfort temperature. And then we've just got the simple USB cord there, which attaches to your power bank and fits nicely into that little pocket to keep it out of harm's way. And as you can see, just by looking at the mattress itself, it's quite thick. It gives it an extra layer of padding on the bed chair, which makes it a little bit more comfort for you. And it's not just available in the standard, it's also available in the Benchmark X size as well. So it's two different options for you. It's a great time of the year to be out on the bank fishing in the winter months. Make sure you're mega comfortable, because obviously it keeps you fishing as well.